The following presentation is rated R.
Thank you.